it has any bank, that'll be wide open all the way around.
I think it's his dad's car. Sorry, that's a little dirt. This one is a paved 3/8 mile.
Go. Car low. Hold your line. You're clear down low. Okay, James. Decent start. We can build something from here. He's still there. Hold your line. P4. The leader has just done a 33.09. The guy behind has just done a clear inside. Car inside. Clear low. Still there. Hold that line. Hold your line. P5. The guy ahead has just done a 32.83. The guy behind has just done a 32.80. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Our fuel window opens on lap 11. It'll close on lap 13.
Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. You are clear outside. Get a car on the high side. Still there.
P4.
Still there. He's still there. Clear high.
Really?
Jeez, pit from the outside, not the best option.
Yeah, you gotta get down on the apron. You can't fit like that.
It exits clear.
Thank you. What the fuck was that, dude?
B19.
Literally all that killed him off the road. It's awesome.
Oh, it's in the sun, it's in the sun. Come on!
Sorry, man. 10th position. Lead car's pitting.
Brendan, I'm going to swap out those memory sticks for my old 16-gig kit.
Good idea. Check it out. That could be it.
Yeah, because in pit entrance, it just froze for half a second, right in the middle of when it should not have.
Oh, I figured you got caught up in all that mess.